when Prada came to me with the proposal of being the face of Paradox, I knew I wanted to direct the commercial. I don't think I thought it was a possibility. And no one like offered me the directing job. I had to give myself permission, I had to ask.
I saw the way you made her feel like she should be somebody.
And I'm not waiting for anyone's permission to tell me that I'm good enough. I love telling stories, I think I'm good at it. I think I have a vision. I'm not waiting for your permission anymore.
We're in 2022. I'm expected to buy this beautiful thing. When this is done, okay, just throw it away.
Prada told me that they knew in order to approach me, it needed to be sustainable. I didn't think I ever thought that a brand would approach me with something that was really meaningfully going to change things.
It's too claustrophobic. The whole idea is for her to be like, this is a place where she comes to breathe, to get away from everything, to be peaceful, to be zen, to be centered.
A beauty commercial where I get to be like 8 different kinds of woman and offer different possibilities for being empowered and beautiful and powerful and interesting and dynamic and strong and vulnerable. That is liberating to me.
That's like one in a million, like the size of this room. Also, anyone ever says to you that you throw like a girl, you can be like, I throw like Emma Watson hitting a drone.
I became famous as a child. I look different now. I have lines on my face now. I earned them. I instantly felt that by understanding this concept that I could be a paradox gave me more freedom and permission. As long as I know that I'm doing my best, I can accept the fact that I'm not always going to get it right.
I'm going!
I made my ideas real, and I struggled in the pursuit of having an idea and bringing it to life. And I think I did it with love and joy and with a team that I care about and care about me.